Hi everyone, my name is Dave Luza and this is Two Things About gencon 2017, episode 8.
Board game convention time!
First game of today is Custom Heroes. You know that system that Mystic Veil uses to build your deck while you improve your cards? That same idea is now in a trick-taking game where you play a trick-taking game, but every now and then people can change certain cards. Just put these transparent sleeves through the card so the value changes of that card. But then they get shuffled in and everyone still gets a chance to get that card that changed. But it kind of changes the balance of that game. So I don't know if it's any good, but I'm very intrigued by Custom Heroes.
Board game convention time.
A game that I'm very interested about, but don't know a lot of as of yet, is called Photosynthesis. It is about you growing trees and trying to steal sunlight from other players, but then keeping in mind that the sun is moving around, so the shadow will fall on different spots, so you can still get a chance. If you were blocked out in a previous round, you might get sun in the next round. I'm very curious. It looks great because it's got these 3D models of trees, so I'm very curious about it. I think my wife's gonna love it because she loves everything that's green, and well, this isn't exactly green, but this water is blue and it's so clear that I thought it would make for a nice match talking about photosynthesis. So, my name is Dave Luza, thanks for watching. See you next time at Two Things About gencon 2017.
Board game convention time!